Apetolim Health Center 2 in Apeolim Sub-County, Napark District, serves over 20,000 people and additional two sub-counties of Lorengachora and Poron sub-counties that completely have no health center.
In addition to two other sub-counties which completely don't have any health facility, that is Lorengachora and Poron.
We have to wait for market day of the previous week to buy drugs. So the challenge is real, and we hope that we will overcome this challenge someday so that the healthcare needs are met of our people.
The health center delivers over 130 mothers, a number that exceeds that of a hospital status.
Some people have to walk 100 kilometers to that health facility to deliver.
This is because Napark District lacks a district referral hospital, which has put the health status of the district in a dire state.
Napark, we don't have a health center for completely, doesn't exist. And yet at the same time, we don't have a government hospital. The hospital that has been supporting is St. Kizito Hospital, Matany. Matany is a PNFP hospital. But there is a fee that they charge, and most of our people, given their economic circumstances, cannot afford. Because when you charge them a bill of 200,000, 300,000, somebody thinks that maybe I should sell land. And when they sell land, what about when they fall sick next time?
In this regard, the Embassy of Japan has donated an inpatient ward to Apetolim Health Center 2, which was commissioned by the Ambassador of Japan to Uganda to improve the health center's capacity to admit patients in Apetolim sub-county.
If we see that the local government is doing their best, the local community, maybe a church, are doing their best, but they still need something. These will be our partners.
The facility consists of 22 beds with mattresses, two drug shelves, one examination bed, two oxygen concentrators, and furniture.
Deliberate effort of government to make sure this is a model sub-county. Looking at the facilities that are being brought here,
the district leadership requests government to improve the status of the health centers to improve accessibility of health services in the district.
Appealing to government that we needed more infrastructure, more upgrade of health centers, so that our people are served equally.
Story compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.